first, and then the neighbor came and said, you want to buy my land? So he had about an acre and a half that's flat up at the top.
Uh-huh.
And I said, yes, yes, I do.